फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल ट्यूटर एज। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैप्टर 4 बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडियाज इन योर एनसीईआरटी सिलेबस। सो कम लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द फर्स्ट सम इन योर एक्सरसाइज 4.1। यूज द फिगर, द फिगर इज गिवन हियर, यू हैव टू नेम, वन मिनट। सो द फिगर इज गिवन हियर, what you have to do means you have to name 5 points. What are the points given in the figure? D, E, O, C and B. These are the 5 points on the given figure. So I am writing here D, E, O, C, B. These are the 5 points. Did you understand? Okay. Next, a line. Can you name a line? D and B is a line, right? So you can write D, B is a line. Then 4 rays. What do you mean by rays? It has one starting point and there is no end point. It goes on flawlessly. Okay. So, what are the 4 rays? D, E is a ray. Then O, E is a ray. O, C is a ray. O, B is a ray. Then O, D is a ray. Okay. I wrote 5 rays. Then 4 line segments. Can you name 4 line segments? Similarly, 9 segments. D, E, O, E, O, C, O, B, O, D. So, these are the line segments. Now, we will move on to the next. So, this is your next question. Name the line given in all possible 12 ways. So, 12 ways you are going to name the line. Okay. Choosing only 2 letters at a time. So, you have to choose only 2 letters. That is the condition from the 4 given. From the 4 given, the diagram is given. From this, you have to choose only 2 letters so that you get the line. So, say, I am taking A first, AB, AC, AD. Okay, then BA, BC, BD, then CA, CB, CD. Okay, now DA, DB, DC. Now see 4 into 3, 12 ways we wrote. So this is your answer for naming the line. These are the 12 lines. So, this is your next question. I hope the question is visible. Use the figure to name line containing. So, this is the given figure. Line containing point E. So, where does the point E lying? It is lying in the line AE and FE. So, AE or FE. Okay. Line passing through A. So, which is the line passing through A? That is, line passing through A is AE. Okay. And then also DE. Okay. So, these are the line passing through A. D will not come because it is there in this line. Okay. Next, a line on which O lies. O is lying on which line? This line. Okay. So, it can be written as CO or OC. Okay. Two pairs of intersecting lines. So, what are the two pairs of intersecting line? So, you have to write like this also and like this also. So, it is OC, EF, AE, what else? EF or FE. Okay. EF or FE is both same. Then this one, AD. Okay, so this is the two pairs of intersecting lines. OC, EF, AE, AD. Two pairs of intersecting lines. So that's all this question. Now move on to the next question. So next question is like one word. I will just read it out to you. How many lines can pass through one given point? So one point is given. How many lines can pass through? You are going to draw the lines. I can keep on drawing lines, right? So, infinite lines can pass through one given point. So your next question is, that is under this two given points. In two given points, how many lines can pass through? Only one line can pass through in two given points. Did you understand? Okay. Now next question. So in your next question, they asked you to draw a rough figure and label suitably in each of the following cases. Some cases are given and you have to follow that and you have to draw the figure. Okay, I'll just read it out to you. Point P lies on AB. So you have a line AB and then point P lies on AB. Okay, so this is your under fifth question, your first sum. Your second sum in your fifth question, that is B sum, XY and PQ intersect at M. XY. So this is an XY line and this is a PQ line. It intersect at M. This is intersecting lines. Two lines cut each other. That is an intersecting lines. Next one. This is your B sum and this is your A sum. Your next C sum. Line L contains E and F but not D. So there is a line L. Okay. It contains what? E and F. But not D. So you have to keep D here. D is not on the line. So next sixth question. It is all one word. That is true or false. You can refer the book further. So with this I am completing exercise 4.1. So if you like my video, please please click the like button, comment, share and subscribe without fail. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching my video.